New this morning, Winter Haven police arrest a 14-year-old Polk County boy. They say he brought a gun and two knives to a school. Now, we aren't naming the suspect because he's charged as a juvenile. Officials at Winter Haven Christian School say they found the weapons inside the teen's backpack in his locker. Officers say the boy admitted to bringing the gun, which belongs to his father, to school. He says he wanted to feel powerful and cool.